Hello there everybody, it's like Terry here, Terry from Bristol. Now a lot of people ask, like, especially the poshans, they always go, "Hey, Terry, I think I'm getting it all wrong." Yeah? When I'm out and about in Bristol, like, and I need something to write with proper, like, yeah. When I ask Bristolians if they got anything I can write me checkbook out, like when I'm shopping in John Lewis and all that, yeah, they all look so eye weird and runs off in a broad mead, like looking for our price, like even though it don't exist anymore, like, yeah. I think I'm getting it all wrong. Yeah, you are getting it wrong, yeah. What you're saying is probably this: excuse me, Bristolian, excuse me, local Withywood resident, excuse me. Do you have a pen I can borrow? Because I got a checkbook to fill out, yeah, to buy a three-piece suite in John Lewis that I want to buy for my Clifton property, yeah? And they'll be like, "What, me? What? You what, Jonu? Get out of my way, Jonu. Yeah, don't know what you're talking about, me. Yeah, where's that our price? Better go our price." And they're off, yeah? What you got to say is, "Here, my love, here, thee ain't got a biro I can borrow up there. You got a biro on there, my love, so I can fill out me checkbook, like?" And she'd be like, "Oh yeah, a biro. Oh, I think I lost me biro, or Terry. But what I have got is a Sharpay, proper like. No, I don't have me biro, Terry. But what I have got is a Sharpay, proper like. That'll do, Terry. Will he do? Yeah, he'd do. See, our dad needs it, like, doesn't he? He needs to go to a job centre, top punk Monk's Park Road, like, isn't it? Yeah, because he wants a biro to fill out his gyro, yeah? Because he needs his gyro to get his shopping down Lidl's, like, yeah? That's it. So, but stick with a Sharpay, yeah? They know what Withywood lots doing with Sharpays. I think they love Sharpays, don't they, in Withywood? Anyway, that's how you do it, yeah? If you can't get a biro, get a Sharpay proper, like. That's all from I. Ta-da!